turn four. Green flag is out.
Heat race number one for the late models is over.
Coming out of turn four, Jimmy Whistler in the 28W takes over first.
Followed by Jimmy Whistler.
Jimmy Whistler in the 28W continues to dominate this race. It's the battle there for second. You got Easton Whistler, the 02 of Kent Rosemeyer battling out. Big battle there for second and third. As Jimmy Whistler takes it, white flag. The 02 of Kent Rosemeyer in second. As he comes around, turn number four. Dominates the first heat race here, Jimmy Whistler. At second, we got Kent Rosemeyer, then Easton Whistler, and the 78S of Steve Schultz. Coming out of turn number four, green flag. Heat race number two, SWDRA late models. The 37. See what they call on that start. Of Brad Williams. Dropped underneath. 37 of Rob. They're on that restart. Brad Williams continues. Battle here for second. 3 and 4. 37 is off the pace. Rob Mahan slowing down the backstretch there. See if he can get that off. Yellow flag is out. Backstretch for the 37 of Rob. Back to the green. We got 23 of Brad Williams. Gets on the loud pedal. The 19 of Jeff Schillmeyer in second. And John Cornell making a battle here for second place. Sticks his nose down low. Get shut down. And Jeff Schillmeyer. It's like the battle here. Oh, it was. And John Cornell just off the pace here on the backside. Not sure what happened to him. Going single file racing here in heat race number two. With Brad Williams. Jeff Schillmeyer, 28 of John Cornell, 5AZ of James Webster, and the 40R of Steve Ricehouse. Two laps to go here in this SWDRA late model, heat race number two. As Brad Williams comes out of turn four, takes the white flag. One lap to go. John Cornell gets into second place on that last lap. Comes around. Is Brad Williams takes a checkered flag, followed by John Cornell and Jeff Schillmeyer here in heat race number 2.